Today on Storytime with Steve, slobby, slobby people. Wow. Gross. I myself am no neat freak. Far from it. I understand. But some of you people, holy crap. When I show up to help you, and there's literally mountains of garbage falling into your car when I open the door, that's gross. Another good point. People get a flat tire. Some people can't change their own tire, I get it. It happens. However, when I ask you to pop your trunk and remove your spare tire, and you spend 10 minutes removing stuff, if you're not even on a road trip, come on. Road trips I get. You gotta pack your luggage somewhere. Unbelievable. Show up to your house. Open your door, walk in, and I'm dodging things. It's like a little maze. Gross. How do you people function?
Like and subscribe.